right, make sure we don't go over any engine parts because I don't want exhaust coming in.
Okay.
Before Dustin builds his wash plant, he wants more weather protection.
This is our ghetto cabs. It's so windy and so rainy out here that we got machines with no cabs. So we're building our own. All right, you're gonna wanna try to keep that as flat as possible, dude. As flat as it goes. All the way up, see what I'm saying? Yeah, that's it right there. I've never seen anybody do something this stupid anyhow.
This is a little bit crazy, but if it keeps us out of the weather, makes it where we can work longer, that's fine with me. Don't have the best visibility out of it, but this will keep us out of the weather.
How bad is the visibility?
It's not bad.
Let me see.
I got a little blurry. I mean, you've already got quite a bit of wind block already.
Oh, I'm okay with this. I can see perfect out of this. This is great. It's a windshield wiper, look.
Yeah.
How awesome is this? Beautiful. It's not very easy to get in and out of, though.
With the cabs weatherproof, it's on to the next phase of the setup.
All right,